Hi, my name is Ben Schreiber. I'm the category lead for ActiveSense, and that is Corteva's electronic remote monitoring system for pests. We're here today at Pest World because we've recently released our AIR1 sensor. And this is a sensor that we have developed from the ground up to integrate into our ActiveSense platform. So with this sensor and with our platform, we have a true, robust monitoring system that really helps keep PMPs a step ahead. It keeps them a step ahead of what their clients' needs are. It keeps them a step ahead of pests, and it even helps them keep a step ahead of the competition as things continue to develop in this industry. What we're really excited about with the AIR1 sensor is the two different modes of action it has. We have an active infrared, and what that does is that will actually help distinguish true pest activity instead of just being a motion sensor. Also, we have an accelerometer that can be activated. So therefore, that will go based off of movement. So it will work well on snap traps, wildlife traps. As we continue to work on ActiveSense, we're going to be broadening not only the type of sensors and the types of integration that we can do, but we are also going to be expanding the amount of data that we can provide to our customers and our clients, and really revolutionizing the way that pest management is done. But most exciting, I think, of all of this is it's the true remote monitoring aspect here, where no matter where you are or when, you will get those real-time results of what's happening, when it's happening, and get it remotely so you can spend more time doing productive work and less time being reactive.
Hi everyone, my name is Blair Brookes and I am with Corteva AgriScience and represent the ActiveSense system here on the West Coast. Now we're here at Pest World today and we are so excited to have our AIR1 sensor commercially available to the market. Now we're involved in the electronic monitoring space, and this space has received a lot of attention over the years. There's been, trade magazine articles, other manufacturers have been getting involved in the space, and everyone is talking about it, but it's not always clear where exactly the technology is at. What I'm excited to share with you today is that the release of the AIR1 sensor means that we can continue the iterative process with our customers out in the field. I'll give you an example. We worked with our first generation of equipment, and it was a much more simple sensor, and we have really overhauled the system in many ways since that time. But what we learned from that equipment is that we were learning things about rodents and about selling electronic monitoring to customers that we had no idea about because we didn't have our hands on it. With the AIR1 sensor, we have additional functionality, extra sensing capabilities, and we are so excited to continue that iterative process as we work together with our customers to bring the next generation of technology to the market.